The JCU Townsville Fire are once again victorious after thrashing the West Coast Waves 93-58. Kayla Francis led the way with scoring for the second week in a row with 19 points. She and Suzy Batkovic teamed up to make some great plays, and they both ended up with a double-double. Kayla, 19 points and 11 rebounds, while Suzy had 17 points and a whopping 15 rebounds.
Yeah, I think we're definitely coming along, but I think, again, like in 6 weeks' time or, you know, 8 weeks' time, I think it's going to be even tougher. Obviously, you know, it's probably Kayla a little bit in the lead-up when she was in the squad with the Australian team when she was a bit younger. And she's only going to get better. And I think, you know, once we learn to play together with a bit more time, it's going to be even more lethal. So, you know, I think we're coming along, but I think we've got still, you know, a bit of room for improvement there. It's going to be good.
Rachel McCulley showcased some great court vision, setting up her teammates and racking up 6 assists. The whole team rallied to get the win, with Kayla Francis, Suzy Batkovic, Michaela Cox, Mia Newley and Gillian Harmon all ending on double figures in the point tally.
I'm actually surprised at the gap, but there's some areas that I'm obviously really pleased on that we're working on, and those areas that I'm hoping will get better and better and wrap with the result, and you know, everybody got the opportunity to play. We've just had 4 days in a row and we've pulled some minutes back with, you know, our older players and Suze and Rach, and I thought it was a great result for us.
The game ended with new recruit Jackie Zelenka getting her first minutes as a Fire player. You can catch the Fire this Friday night at RSL Stadium against the Adelaide Lightning.